lost his good friend. He sadly died in a battle. The field where the battle happened was called Flanders Field. This field was covered with tons of these little red flowers called poppies. The doctor, John McCrae, was very sad over losing his friend and sat staring out at the field of poppies. He wanted to share his story, so he wrote a poem for him called In Flanders Field, where he talks about our fallen heroes and the poppies. A woman in America, Monica Michael, was working here in America for the YMC Overseas War Secretary's headquarters when she heard the poem written by the doctor. She was so touched by the poem that she bought 25 copies and gave them to some of the military men who were there for a meeting and explained why. Monica, who became known as the Poppy Lady, decided the poppy should be the national symbol of remembrance to help us remember all of the veterans who have lost their lives serving their country. Not only is the poppy America's symbol of remembrance, but it is also England and France's symbol along with other countries around the world. I would say that Monica did a great job helping all of us remember our veterans. Today, our VFW and the American Legion help in distributing poppies and collecting donations. The poppies that you see are handmade by some of the disabled veterans as part of their therapy to help them get better. The money raised by the donations received from them go to help our disabled and hospitalized veterans and servicemen and women. In Flanders Field by John McCrae. In Flanders Field, the poppies blow between the crosses row on row. That marker placed in the sky, the lark still bravely singing fly. Scarce heard amid the guns below, we are the dead short days ago. We lived, felt dawn, saw sunset glow, loved and were loved, and now we lie in Flanders Field. Take up our quarrel with the foe, to you from falling hands we throw. The torch be yours to hold it high, if ye break faith with us who die. We shall not sleep, though poppies grow in Flanders Field.